Obviously, first and foremost, I'm delighted to get the goal. You know, I always want to try and contribute to the team, whether that be goals or assists. I think that's imperative if you're playing an attacking midfield role. For first half, I thought our pressing was superb. The manager told us at half time, statistically, that was the lowest pass completion rate they had all season. So I thought the guys done really well in that department. Second half, I thought we started really well. I think after the goal, we got a little bit sloppy, maybe didn't adhere to our principles as much as we should have. That's something we can look back on and we can improve, and something we need to improve.